crap is doing one more thing from the bucket list. We are currently in Chicago, where we are visiting the first American planetarium called Adler Planetarium. Guys, this place, yes, this place is dedicated to the study of astrophysics and astronomy. I don't know what that means, but sounds fancy and awesome. So let's check it out. Take me away. From the bucket list, and after this Adler Planetarium in Chicago, we can only say that space is freaking awesome. So guys, this is Chicago, this is USA, live a life you remember, and bye bye.